It kind of looks like a cool new video game, but this high-tech tool serves a much broader purpose than pure entertainment.
This is one of those projects that we hear could dramatically change that management.
It's called a sim table, and being developed right here in New Mexico, it's caught the attention of U.S. Senator Martin Heinrich.
It really could help us when we do have bad fire seasons.
The sim table not only simulates any terrain in 3D, it also projects a fire's behavior, which means fire managers are able to see what fires have done in the past and what they might do when they ignite in the future.
The better we can respond to those fires, the better we can protect people's life and property, the more we can keep those fires under control before they get out of control. So if it can make a difference in that alone, that's a huge step forward for the state of New Mexico.
Another score for the sim table, the founder and company are in Santa Fe.
We have these amazing people in our labs, in our universities, in the private sector, and when they come together, they come up with ideas that are just amazing, and they're able to implement those, and we need to tell that story to the broader world.
On the Drought Watch, Byra Morton, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Now this is watching that surface, so that now if I bring this over here, everything we're doing on the table